But this one is not making any claims. It's just, actually it says it's a non-surgical face mask, which is no claim. It's made in India, individually packaged. All right, let's do this. The packaging's unique, I like that about it. All right, so I think that should be good. Yeah, that looks good. That looks really good. Let's do it. The breathability is not as good as I thought it would be. I thought that with that space, it'd be really breathable. It's 146 pascals, which is still great. But you know, it's not as good as I thought it would be. I like that they're individually packaged. Of course, it's huge. It's a Duckbill, and it's like the N95 style respirator. Good night. This smells like the inside of a marker factory. Oh, wow. That is markalicious. Holy cow. That is whoo-wee. Guess I don't have to do drugs later. The ear loops are like really insane. This is going to hurt me if I do it again. The construction's super thick. What does that matter if it doesn't protect you? 98.59. And that's really close to what they had gotten before, 99.82. Weldot uses good fabric. They're not making any claims. It's just a regular duck style mask, but they could likely go through the N95 process with this mask.